Alrighty, well, good morning everybody. Back on once again, and gonna try to have another go at pinball. Something I hadn't done in a long time, kind of burnt out on it. But as this is gonna be my last session for the week, I figured might as well go ahead and do this one here, because I ain't gonna be streaming pinball again until at least a week from now. So, or until at least Tuesday morning, anyway. Oh, excuse me, and like usual, I'm in the middle of setting up, so bear with me. Okay, that should about work. Let me get my tablet fired up. Okay. Okay, chat's up. Let me check and make sure it actually works. Okay, app works. So let me get these crummy things on. Hey, let me get my fan on the floor here. Since I play with the controller, and I like to have it down here at the floor. So having the fan on the floor helps keep my hands cool and dry, so they're not getting all sweaty and sticky. I guess it would help if I actually turned it on. Okay.
Welcome back.
Not too bad.
Smith. Stan Smith.
Oh. I gotta prep this one.
Smith. Stan Smith. Down, everyone. Look who made a speedy recovery.
No.
I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Oh, come on.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. Wait, what's this? It's a costume, and it's lovely.
Sounds like the same guy who does the Father and Family Guy. Well, it'd be kind of nice if I could get all of it through that loop. Hi, Katara. Well, feeling better.
I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the leg man. Acting like a genius. Damn, I look good in this.
We're not to be disturbed. You are a complicated man, Smith.
And here it is. I'm the decider.
The decider! That is classic! I am loving this!
Maybe you're in charge there, where they don't serve grenadine. But out here, I'm the law. You're in McFreely Town. Royville. Rogersburg. Excuse me. Anyway, this is my town.
Just go to him already.
You're running out of time.
Jackpot! Oh, there it is. Oh, my sweet. Soon we will be together. Soon.
You're running out of time. You're running out of time.
I hit that green target at the back of the table.
Test dummy? But they told me.
Gotta take the plunge, huh?
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Every wheels in the leg man is the same. You pick some boring case, you bicker, then you solve it. The solution usually being that Roger is the culprit.
What are you doing up here?
Wait, what's this? It's a costume. And it's lovely. Thief, you gotta bring me a change of clothes.
Like to get up there.
Good free run.
You're running out of time.
Man, I know how to stream with the Twitch app.
You're running out of time.
Gonna give it a go, huh?
I thought there was something fishy about all this, Legman.
I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man.
Just go to him already.
You have leveled up and upgraded this table.
Kind of looking forward to that. Oh, and from time to time, I'll also be eating some of these as well. Yep. It takes time.
Smith. Stan Smith. On your mark, get set, go! Look who made a speedy recovery.
No.
Good free run.
I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man. The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. Like a genius. Why did I ever stop wearing this? And here it is. I'm the Decider.
The Decider! That is classic! I am loving this!
I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the Leg Man. It was me, Roger, the whole time.
Come on, that's the broad side of the barn over there.
Just go to him already.
You're running out of time.
Test dummy? But they told me.
Oh, hey, Steve. Hey, you were right. Snot's great. We're totally best friends now.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, my sweet. So we will be together soon.
You are a complicated man, Smith. We're not to be disturbed.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. Serve grenadine, but out here, I'm the law. You're.
But, yeah, that's all gonna take time. You're not gonna. Cause you're not gonna learn. You're not gonna learn to stream overnight. I know, I sure never did. I mean, there's still lots of stuff that even I don't know.
Secrets of the Deep.
Is underway. Shot.
Hillman. God knows how long. Man, I got nowhere on this table. Yeah, not big on him either. Plus, he's a little too heavy into the roids, too.
Jurassic World Pinball.
I gotta prep this one.
Jurassic World Pinball.
Jurassic World Pinball.
Yeah, I'll play this one.
Let's go!
Dude, she said we had to wait.
I don't want to wait anymore!
You know, I don't.
You're not coming with us?
I think I might have played this one. Or, I don't think I've played this one before. Except maybe one time.
What do you need, buddy?
Really? Loop over there has got an issue.
Hey,
5 stars.
Your boyfriend's a badass.
It's a fairly combo-friendly table.
This one's for you.
Hey, hey! What did I just say?
Very good. See? Charlie? That's what you get.
Blue. Stand down.
Echo, there you go.
Charlie.
Evacuate the island.
Maxed out the stars right off the bat. Good way to start.
Jurassic World Pinball.
Seems to be a pretty combo-friendly table, too.
Let's go!
Dude, she said you had to wait.
I don't want to wait anymore!
Yeah, look. Today turned out to be a really bad day for me.
Those bumpers are kind of an issue.
Them and now you think you own them. Your boyfriend's a badass.
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
box or something.
Going for it, huh? Slingshots are too sensitive. Mill. And it looks like I'm gonna have to go with the heating pad. I made the mistake of doing some weightlifting earlier, so my back is now paying the price. Actually, the season just started.
Smith. Stan Smith. On your mark, get set, go!
Well, Stan, I guess it makes no difference now. This one survived.
Yeah, seasons in this game only last about a week.
Francine, you be very careful out there today.
Surprise! Why did I ever stop wearing this? I'm Wheels. Together, we're Wheels and the Leg Man. You're the leg man.
You are a complicated man, Smith. We're not to be disturbed.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Steve. Hey, you were right. Snot's great. We're totally best friends now.
All right, enough of this.
And here it is.
All the time. I'm the decider.
The decider! That is classic! I am loving this!
I didn't mean to use a harsh tone there.
Wait, what's this? It's a costume. And it's lovely. Damn, I'm a good mess.
You're running out of time.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Precious test dummy. They told me.
Every Wheels and the Leg Man is the same. You pick some boring case, you bicker, then you solve it. The solution usually being that Roger is the culprit.
30 seconds left.
Good.
I'm guessing too.
The real truth is, I do have big stuff going on. Acting like a genius.
Dad, we're coming for you.
You're gonna.
How do we get in there?
This is a real business.
You are a complicated man, Smith.
Oh, oh, so close too. Not even gonna bother with that one.
Jurassic World Pinball.
Come on! Dude, she said we had to wait.
I don't want to wait anymore.
You're not coming with us?
Still gotta find that shot over there. RP modem. These days, I'll find that shot. There it is. Lucky there. Twitch of Skyrim RP modem, Gary. Oh, never heard of that one. I do know that they mod the living hell out of Skyrim though. This.
Hurry up.
Trying. I didn't load a ball into a single one of them. I think those bumpers could have been spread out a little more away from the loop. What? Actually got a tournament going, huh? Right arrow at the back of the table. I'm gonna try to aim for that. Well, so much for that. They might have set up a tournament just to try to shut us up. That's how I look at it. They don't want to go through the whole trouble of adding more tables. They find it easier to just set up a tournament. Okay. And speaking of tournaments. Speaking of tournaments, what kind should we make this time? Earth defense. I'm definitely gonna want this to be a 5 minute. These have some goofy ramps and loops, so not really gonna get too picky about what people choose. Whatever they gotta do to get to this table. Punishing ramps.
Save me.
Hurry up.
Get any of them. Two ramps lit like Christmas trees.
We got a direct order from the president.
Shut off just before I got up there.
Nice shot.
Save me. Save me.
Yeah, it's got that tiny flipper up there in the upper left. Kind of reminds me of Biolab. That's not a good thing.
Get ready. Invasion.
To this day, they still haven't fixed this table, and 901 is definitely a score I'll never beat. This is another combo-friendly table.
Fantastic Four. Be ready for anything.
Short one.
Here we go, gentlemen and ladies. Let's see some more of that. Great shot.
Keep it up.
Combo.
Trick shot. Nice.
Ugh.
Let's see some more of that.
Keep it up.
That was hot.
Combos up, you'll eventually get 1 million per combo. So
sweet.
You can get a lot of points doing this.
That was hot.
Keep it up.
Great shot.
Not now. Oh, nope.
Some more of that.
Hey, nice shot.
Keep it up.
Sweet.
What? I didn't even catch that.
What are we gonna do today, guys?
You are no match for Dr. Doom.
And not a fan of the modes on here.
Escape from doom.
That was hot.
My force field is getting stronger.
Keep it up, Susan.
Really?
I got it.
Bye-bye, force field.
My force field is weakening.
Come on, Sue.
My force field is getting stronger.
Keep it up, Susan. Great shot.
Let's see some more of that.
Hey, nice shot.
That was hot.
No, this cannot be. You will never defeat Doom.
You can't win, Doom.
Fantastic.
Keep it up.
Well, still counting as a combo, huh?
Sweet. Great shot.
I don't know what to do.
How did Franklin talk me into this?
Okay. That's pretty neat. Well, those are pretty cool flippers. That's pretty innovative.
All right, everyone. Follow me.
Flame on! Time for a Nova Flame!
Not this again.
Just a little bit more. Smoke it! Great shot! That was hot! Yeah! Burn, baby, burn! Oh, yeah! Yeah! More heat!
I didn't think that would work. Nope. Bad call. Ball hit the base of the flipper. Trying to hit the spinner.
Oh yeah!
Keep it up.
Sweet.
Trying to get on the right flipper. Nope.
I must have a cold or something.
Come! Get out of my way!
Fantastic!
Welcome to Liberia, Reed Richards.
Flame on!
Let's see some more of that!
Future will humanity unite and flourish and survive. Doom World.
We must stop him. Get to the Baxter building. Let's attack him with his own power.
After this, make the flashing shots.
Enough of your tricks.
Oh shoot, multi-ball.
Taste Doom's power.
Let's attack him with his own power.
Enough of your tricks.
He actually got hit twice.
You face the power of doom.
Trick shot. Nice.
That went through the flipper. Probably the first time I ever locked a ball on this table.
Seldom does one get to save a victory like this.
Oh, 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 oh. Nope, nope. Wrong button. Took first, but I'm pretty sure someone's got to come along and score in the billions. I say we'll give this one a go. Thank you. Whoops. Guess I should have waited a few moments. That trunk hole is deceptively hard to hit. It's barely the width of a ball. That's alright, she's out. Center ramp.
Shoot the center staircase.
Magic. Lock is lit.
Go for the center loop. Shoot for the spinner. Make the ball vanish.
Got a mystery. Oh, that kind of stunk. Spinner. Not so much for that. Oh, sure, I get it now.
Close the power's locked.
Vanish. Same thing. Aim for the center loop. Not gonna happen, though. Trying to hit that right loop.
Shoot for the trap door.
Tiger saw multi-ball. So much for that.
The second ball is locked.
There we go.
Multi-ball!
If I can get it in that trunk, within a few seconds of multi-ball starting, you get 100 mil. Think I got it. Yep.
Jackpot!
Hey, a second chance. Oh, I sure would like to get that other target over there. Pretty sure I'd be much more likely to get another package on FX3 than we will on Pinball Arcade. Oh, thanks, Kataro.
Multi-ball!
And again, if you can get in the trunk within a few seconds of multi-ball starting, you get 100 mil. No. Like I said before, that trunk is deceptively hard to hit. Because that hole is just barely the width of a ball. You gotta be dead on accurate. Nice. There it is. Didn't register the first time. Thank you. Yeah. I gotta get the left loop for Vanish. Okay. Oh, get up there. Again? Really? It's a ball lock, too. Oh, guess it didn't go all the way up there. I might. What a thing is turning their team. I don't think there's a whole lot of tables that can do that. I think that was supposed to be Tiger Saw multi-ball. Yeah, it's starting to look that way. Oh, okay. Said. That's a surprisingly hard shot to hit. Jackpot. Nice. Trap door.
This ball is full of magic.
That'd be a cool idea. Start a Kickstarter project.
The second ball is locked.
You say, hey, Farsight, can't afford to add a few extra tables in there. That's all right. We got you. I'm sure the insurance on those Corvettes you guys own can't be cheap. For the loops.
You must break free.
I know. One stinking bumper hit.
Must concentrate.
Girly, go squishy.
Please shoot again.
Whoop, wasn't paying attention. Yeah, I think I got it. 2.8 billion. Of course, this isn't a tournament though too, so other people are probably gonna be playing this table as well.
Ooh.
I don't want to see that. Oh, took first. But I'm pretty sure somebody else is going to come along and they'll score like 500 billion or something like that. I'm always down for doing this one. I love the music on this.
Hello, Bob's Burgers.
Also, let me know if me or the music is too loud. Because I usually, I said it once and then I don't really look back on it.
Customer, is someone hungry?
Bottomless salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
So, do you like chocolate milk? I'm excited.
You want some water?
Mouse, don't know where it is. I think it's in that. There it is.
You're gonna want fries with that.
Hot coffee coming up.
Yeah.
There's that last mouse.
Cheese.
Time for the trombone to explode.
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
Wow, amazing!
Yeah, I noticed that too. It's kind of louder on this table.
It's just something I'm doing to save the family. No big deal.
Yeah.
excited.
Well, good night.
Sit around. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Was it obvious? I don't care.
That torpedo is amazing.
Has he always been this good?
Oh, never mind.
Set up the trap and get this over with. Nice to see you, Coochie Copy.
This is to save my family!
Let's set up the trap and get this over with.
No idea what you're supposed to do there.
Horses get song stuck in
you have to get that raccoon drop target, but after that, I don't know.
And get this over with.
I know what everyone's thinking. A girl went home. Wouldn't it be perfect if Tina took her place in the slumber party? Psh, thanks, but no thanks.
Take the others home, Dad. I think Jessica wants to stay and play a while.
Were there bodies in those coffins? Daytime. Store must be open. Or restaurant must be open, I should say. get up there.
Oh my god, this is so exciting!
Kill mice again. Ball.
Oh my god, this is so exciting.
35 minutes I have to go. Okay.
Are you ready to order?
You want some water?
Got to visit the old relatives, huh?
Salad bowl looking a little better now, huh, Lynn?
So, you like chocolate milk?
That's just a 3 o'clock fire.
That right ramp. Yeah.
Coming up.
I'm excited.
That right loop over there is a hard as hell shot to get. I'm talking that extreme right one. This one here. Hard as hell to get to.
Multiplier, rise!
Deal.
Good night.
Got the right ramp. Right center ramp.
That torpedo is amazing.
Has he always been this good?
Treasure. We've got the map.
Video mode.
Oh my god, Bobby. I hope we find the kids before they hurt themselves.
If you need me, I'll be down here on the floor.
Fine! I don't want to play your dumb old game anyway!
I think I might have beat my heist. Stopped it. Yeah, pretty good FX3 session. Okay, I'll just go ahead and call it good here. I'm gonna go ahead and kill this game, and I'll be switching over to Pinball Arcade. So it's gonna be a few minutes till I get everything set up, though. So. And I'll also be shutting off the stream momentarily, too. Have to make this in two videos, so it'll be a minute or two.